resources and survive. If you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps. Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
shed all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their will. The essence of hell. never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a maker can never set foot in hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denor served a grave purpose to the makers. This machine is not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the damned. It is an unholy thing, and cannot stand any longer.
Thank you.
destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the anti-flow to Burnout.